Hi, my name is Jeff Kitterman. I'm here representing AJE, which is the Affordable Jewish Education Project. We're an organization based out of New York. We started a little over a year ago, and our job and our role is really to solve the growing problem of day school affordability in North America. And you know, more specifically, what we're trying to show is that it is possible to create new models of Jewish education that are simultaneously high quality, or even maybe in some areas greater quality and lower cost. And in so doing, proving that it is really possible to lower the cost of education without harming educational quality. And our mission is to ensure that a high quality Jewish education is affordable to every Jewish child. What we've been doing so far is primarily working with a string of new Jewish day schools, mostly in the New York metropolitan area, helping them get set up. These are blended learning schools using blended learning, meaning a combination of online and face-to-face instruction, using an in-class rotational model. They're all elementary schools. And what that means is that we have small group instruction in each classroom. Each classroom is broken up into small groups, and the small groups rotate throughout the classroom, and one of the groups might be on a computer at a specific point in time, while other groups are getting more personalized and individualized instruction with the teacher. And we believe that these ideas, which we didn't come up with, they come from the charter school world and the public school world, that these are, you know, this is the latest and greatest in education today, that these ideas enable us to really personalize the instruction and create an educational quality that's at the level of one-on-one instruction, even though there may be different groups in the class doing different things using the computer. So we've seen a lot of success with our first school, which is Yeshivat HaAtid in Bergen, New Jersey, and we're also now exploring working with existing schools and how we can work on transforming existing schools. And you know, this is really moving forward very quickly, and we're really excited for where this could potentially lead.
Great. What do you see as the interplay between affordability and this new work in online and blended learning?
So I think there's really a strong connection, but there's only really a strong connection if we want there to be a strong connection. So you're seeing plenty of schools, both Jewish and non-Jewish, start to experiment with blended learning or start to implement blended learning. All blended learning really means is that you're using online learning together with traditional face-to-face instruction, right? And you can do that in affordable ways. You can do that in ways that are more expensive than what you were doing previously, and buying technology costs money, and buying software costs money. And so it's not necessarily the case that if you do blended learning, you end up being more affordable. What is the case is that there are certain models of blended learning, particularly some of the ones that we use in our schools, that enable you to be more affordable, to use your staffing more efficiently because of the benefits of the technology that you're using. And so you can be more affordable. If your goal is to be more affordable, blended learning will enable you to achieve a high quality of education and be more affordable. But they're not necessarily tied, but they do enable each other.